This is an old Soviet artillery piece at Aberdeen Ordnance Museum. Her tires have seen better days. There's outriggers, and there's the limber. The limber is intact. A lot of heavy artillery pieces are supposed to have limbers, but I guess they can't all be saved all the time. You see these in confrontations between Soviet and Wehrmacht forces on the Eastern Front, black and white.